Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel Swami Vijay, and this is Swami Vijay speaking to you all. In this video, we are here to show you the stretching exercises to grow tall or to increase your height. So once again, my younger son is with me. He is going to demonstrate all the stretching exercises and it will help you definitely to grow your height. If you are in between age group 13 to 19 years, these exercises are very very good to increase your height. So without any delay, let us start this video. Sunny, are you ready? So he is a teenager, so generally these kind of things happen. So he is going to show you how to do these exercises from sleeping position. That means generally if you are children having teenagers, so waking them up is also a big problem. So first exercise he is going to do sleeping. That means if your children are not interested to wake up, then you can tell your children to do these kind of exercises sleeping on the bed. So first exercise, stretching exercises we are concentrating. The first exercise is Sunny, do the sleeping stretches. So this is the way you have to tell your children to do the sleeping stretches or stretch your body. These kind of exercises can be done even on sleeping on the bed. Extend your arms back, keep your legs straight. Now stretch. So tell your children to stretch body for maximum 30 seconds. Okay, this is called waking up exercises or waking up stretch. This is the first exercise. Now next exercise is
forward spine stretch.
So sitting on the bed only your children can do this exercise. Do this exercise, forward spine stretch. Do it slowly. Don't bend your back, sit straight. Good. So this is the second exercise, forward bending stretch. 30 seconds you have to do. Okay, now two exercises only we have completed, wake up stretching and forward spine stretch. 30 seconds minimum we have to do. And then next exercise, these are all stretching exercises today we are concentrating. Next exercise is cat camel back stretch. Okay, don't worry with the name, it is a simple exercise. This is called cat camel back stretch. So here you can see you have to stretch your spine. If you stretch your spine properly, it will help you to grow tall. So do this exercise for maximum 30 seconds. After completion of one round of exercises, you have to do these exercises again at least 3 to 4 rounds. So this is called cat camel stretch. Stretch your body. Good. Slow. Same. Be in the position. Good. Stretch. Good. Very good. So if you are having a teenager son or daughter, you need to have a lot of patience to tell them to do these exercises. One of the best ways is you also do the exercises along with your children. That will definitely motivate your children. So Sunny, can you tell me what are the exercises we have completed so far? Our stretching exercises?
Wake up stretch.
Correct. Good.
Forward spine stretch.
Good.
Cat camel back stretch.
So when you are asking your children to do these kind of stretching exercises, don't force them, let them do at their own pace. Now fourth stretching exercise is downward facing dog. Don't call your children as dog exercises. This is very beneficial for downward facing dog. So he will demonstrate that. The name of this stretch is downward facing dog. This is very very good exercise stretch. So let me show you, he is doing it very very properly. Touch your foot to the floor.
slowly, don't force your children to do.
Now you can see here and don't bend your knees. Good. Good, good. Come on, do it. Good. Okay. Come back to the normal position. Come back to the normal position.
Yeah.
Now again, do it one more time. The name of this stretch is downward facing dog. Come, good, good. And don't bend your knees. Don't bend your elbows. Come back as much as possible. Come back. Good, good. Be in that position for maximum 30 seconds. Good, very good. You are doing very great. Good. Now relax. Okay, so we have completed 4 stretching exercises which are very, very good to increase your height. These exercises you can do even on bed also if you are so lazy, and if your children having problem to wake up in the early morning, you can ask your children to do these exercises, stretching exercises, sleeping on bed. So we have completed 4 stretching exercises, and there is one more exercises, stretching exercises there he will demonstrate. Now the 5th exercise, stretching exercise, is cobra stretch. So this is called cobra stretch. Do it. So you can see here, lift your head. Good, good. Lift, stretch, stretch. Keep your foot together. Good, stretch, stretch. Okay, so remain in the same position for maximum 30 seconds. Good, good, good. So this will help to grow your height. So here you can see he is stretching his spine. Good. So be in this position for maximum 30 seconds. Very good. Stand up. Very good. Stand up. Now one more additional stretch. As you made your children, teenager especially, to wake up from the bed. Now the 6th stretch, which is very, very useful to end this stretching exercises. We are concentrating only on stretching today. In the first video, we concentrated on jumping. Now he is going to do the last stretching exercise. Keep your foot close. Okay. Just little, maintain little distance in between 2 feet. Okay, good. Now stretch. Lift your toes and stretch. Raise your hands. Raise your hand. Slowly lift your... come down. Come down. Again lift. Lift. Good. Come down. Lift. 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 Good. Good. Very good. Lift. Stretch. 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 Good. Come down. Come down. One more time. One more time. Stretch. Stretch. Be in this position for maximum 30 seconds. And do this stretch for maximum 6 to 7 times. Good. Good. Relax. Relax. So these are the 6 stretching exercises which are very beneficial to increase your height. These exercises are, these stretching exercises stretch your muscles and spine, and that will help you to grow tall. So these are the stretching exercises in the second part of this video. Thanks for watching this video, and we are going to post these kind of height increasing exercises, different exercises in the coming video. So if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel so that you can receive latest updates information the moment we publish videos on YouTube. And always remember, stay home, stay safe, and stay strong. Say bye to all the audience.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you.
Thanks for watching this video. If you have come to the end of this video, I believe that you are interested to watch a few more videos related to the topic. So now you can check this out video or watch this one. Click this video. It will take you into another video.